Hey folks, it's Ryan Newcomb here. It's been 1 week since we launched the Kickstarter project for the Home and Family Man EPs. And I'm real excited to say that in 1 week's time, we are 56% funded, which is amazing. We've got over $3,300 towards our $6,000 goal. So that is great, but that means we still got a ways to go. So I'm posting a little update here just to kind of give you some status of where things stand and what's been going on as we get hopeful about reaching our funding goal and making these two records a reality. So first off, just another encouragement. I really, really need your help. The way Kickstarter works, if we don't get 100% of the goal, we get nothing at all. So the only way this is going to happen is if we get to that goal. So I really need your help. Please spread the word, not only just sharing the link on your social media platforms, but if you could, write a little blurb about it. If you've backed us already, if you could say why you backed it, why you believe in it, encourage folks in your circles to do the same. That would be really awesome. And continuing to spread that word and get it out there for folks to do it. And if you've been sitting on the couch, on the fence, unsure, there's real easy ways to get in, even as low as $15 for a reward. Get you an early download of the CD and a physical copy when they're both ready. So just could really use your help, continue to help get the word out. An update on where things stand. We had a really great time last Thursday night. I got together with the musicians who are going to be the foundation of both of these records. And so I kind of wanted to share a little bit about that. First off, who is it? If you've seen any of my shows the last few years up at Muddy Creek Cafe, once a year I've done a show with a full band, and so some of those faces are going to be familiar. On electric guitar, I'm going to be joined by Kevin Beck, electric guitar, and maybe a few other things. Don't know. On drums and percussion, Larry Carman is going to be the main guy, a good friend of mine and just an incredible drummer. Real excited to have him be a part of it. And I'm also going to bring a guy named Tim Roberts in on a couple of songs. He's another friend of mine I've met here in Winston-Salem, another great drummer. So I'm real excited about having him be a part of the project. On bass guitar, playing upright and electric bass, the incomparable John Ray. That's right, Mr. Haircut, local legend. Real excited to have him be a part of these songs. On piano, keys, pads, some other things. I'm going to have dueling Michaels. I'm going to have Michael Anderson, who is a phenomenal composer, musician, and songwriter in his own right. And then also a man who plays the keys but also has some secret tricks, some secret weapons that we're hoping to bring out, and that is Michael Kinchin, who is a phenomenal local musician that I've had the pleasure to work with at Redeemer, and so real excited to have him on board for this deal. So that's sort of the core of the musicians, and we got together last Thursday night to listen to each of the songs, workshop, kind of go through what instrumentation we thought would sound good. And what came out of that was some dreams, some really cool things that we'd like to do. And so what I'd love is in the next 7 days, if we could get to that $6,000 goal and then make a push to stretch that $6,000 a little farther, would mean we could maybe do some really cool things with some of the songs that we kind of dreamed about last Thursday night when we got together. So that's the update. That's where we stand. Again, plug it on your social media, get the word out there. Let's make this dream for both of these records a reality. I appreciate everyone who's backed us so far. We could not do it without you. We need a little bit more help, to get us the final 44% that we need to reach the goal. And then maybe let's get a little bit higher and see what other cool things we can do. So, be sure to reach out to me, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all those platforms, or through my website, ryannewcombmusic.com. Same thing for the facebook.com/ryannewcombmusic. Would love to hear from you guys, and help me get the word out, and let's make this thing happen. Peace.